What started as a brush fire ends with a Schuylkill County house in ruins and a man injured. Flames burned down the home this afternoon in West Penn Township. The fire broke out around 2:30 along Sky High Lane. The Red Cross was called to help two occupants who lived there, including one who suffered second-degree burns and was taken to Lehigh Valley Hospital for treatment.